If you're looking to reduce WooCommerce cart abandonment, emails are a big opportunity for store owners to recover otherwise lost revenue. There are many reasons why a customer leaves your store, and follow-up emails allow you to automatically engage with potential customers that leave your site without completing their purchase. Because there's no built-in tool to send WooCommerce abandoned cart emails, you might want to watch this video to set them up for free with Abandoned Cart Lite. You can install Abandoned Cart Lite directly from your WordPress dashboard. At this point, I'm assuming that you already have WooCommerce installed. If not, and you want to see a step-by-step tutorial on how to create a WordPress online store, check out the recommended video above or the link in the description box. Once you activate the plugin, you'll get a new Abandoned Cart link in your dashboard sidebar, under the WooCommerce menu. The first step to using Abandoned Cart Lite is to define what you actually consider to be an abandoned cart. This is important because you don't want to annoy customers who haven't actually forgotten about their cart. To configure it, head to the Settings tab. The default cart abandoned cutoff time is 10 minutes, but depending on how aggressive you want to be with your emails, you can either increase or decrease this number. This is not the interval before your emails send. You'll choose another number later on that, which will determine when to send. This number only determines when to mark a cart as abandoned. You should also configure some basic email settings by going to the Email Sending Settings option. On the Email Sending Settings page, you just need to enter the name and address you want your WooCommerce abandoned cart emails to be sent from. And that's it for configuring the plugin. Now, you need to actually create a template for the WooCommerce abandoned cart emails that you want to send. To create emails, head to the Email Templates tab of the Abandoned Cart area. Then click Add New Template. First, give your email a template name and subject. The template name is purely internal, so your shoppers will not see it. The subject will be the actual subject of your email, and is thus going to be public. You can say get these until it's too late, for example. Next, enter the body of your email. It may seem like a regular WordPress editor box, but don't miss the new shortcode button. It allows you to automatically insert a customer's first name, last name, cart content, cart link, and more. The shortcode builder is where you'll actually add the customizable parts of your email. Here is a quick example of what your email body should look like if you are properly using the shortcodes. Hi, customer first name, we noticed you never checked out on cart abandoned date, did you forget about your awesome items, blah blah blah. You can find the example you see on the screen if you want to copy it in the description box, so be sure you check it out. You might want to refine the copy a bit, but hopefully you get the idea. Next, you need to choose whether or not to use WooCommerce template style. I recommend checking this box. Why? Because this is what the WooCommerce template style looks like. And this is what your email will look like if you leave the box unchecked. So, unless you want to add custom styling to your email, you should probably check the box. Finally, you need to choose when to send your abandoned cart email, as well as whether or not to activate it. So, when should you send WooCommerce abandoned cart emails? Data suggest that you should send them as quickly as possible. The conversion rate on emails sent 24 hours later is 50% lower than emails sent within an hour of an abandoned cart. So, I recommend setting the Send This Email field to be 1 hour, which is the minimum time allowed by the plugin. You should also send yourself a test email to make sure that everything is working properly. Here is what mine looks like. In addition to helping you send WooCommerce abandoned cart emails, Abandoned Cart Lite also provides some helpful analytics functionality. Over three different tabs, you can view Abandoned Orders, Recovered Orders, and Product Report. In the Abandoned Orders tab, you'll see individual abandoned orders. In the Recovered Orders tab, you can learn how much money you've earned by sending abandoned cart emails, and in the Product Report tab, you can see which products get abandoned most often. If you want to grow your WordPress website, make sure to subscribe. We post a new video every week. I also try to answer every question, so please leave a comment below and I will do my best to answer it. Check our other videos and I will see you in the next one.